known as actual.
And that's the end of that chapter.
The king is dead.
Christ.
Atta boy, Jim. We are well rid of that particular menace. Somehow I knew you would be the one to collect that bounty. I'll let Braddock know.
Hey, LaRoche. You got beat by that? It wasn't so tough.
Huh.
Is it an award you want? C'est toi le roi, hein?
Hey, funny.
Listen, they're still after us. I should have known they'd never quit.
Stop. Stop.
Is that his daughter then?
Don't worry about them. Just keep on talking, all right? You started the story. You better finish it.
Yes. Yes, all right. Where was I?
You nearly told Braddock about the survivors.
Yes. I nearly did.
But I knew it wasn't my secret to share. Though I believed I had seen Braddock's heart that day. That for all his compromises and collaborations, he would never let any harm come to the survivors of the First Colony. I had started to think of the First Colony survivors as my people, just as I did the Corona's crew. I'd left one family on Earth just to find two more here. I was trying to be loyal to everyone that deserved it. Keeping secrets within secrets. But deep down, I knew the situation couldn't stand. It was time to put my cards on the table. To get Soichi and Braddock together. In hopes they could forget the past. And finally heal by helping one another. I didn't know it was already in motion.
Ooh, what was?
I didn't know it was already too late.
Oh, shit. Kill the... Oh, I did that.
Jim, dude, did you know Nevik was coming?
What are you talking about? Nevik?
Yeah, like troops, paramilitary mercenaries. There's a military cruiser docked to the base. There's men with guns everywhere. Major bad vibes. I can't even tell you.
Where's Braddock?
Oh, there they are. Hello.
Closed doors with the guy who seems to be in charge. Don't even get me started on him. I think I heard him asking about you. I didn't know whether to tell you to come in or warn you to stay away.
Well, I'm already here.
Okay, let's go meet Braddock. God, these soldiers. It was so lively here before. Now they come and piss all over us.
We're going around in circles. I'm here now. We're investigating, and we'll reassess the situation once all the facts are in hand. Ah, Peyton, is it? Thank you for coming. Mr. Braddock, if we could have the room.
Pardon me, but this is his office.
Jim, don't.
What's going on, boss?
Don't make waves. Not now.
Looks like you got everyone good and freaked out. That's why you're here?
Hmm. I can see why you're so well respected around here. A natural leader. I am here, you could say, to provide perspective.
You mean Nevik's perspective?
Well, considering the resources we've expended to make this effort possible, one could say that that is the perspective.
I don't work for Nevik.
Indeed. But you take the credits Nevik pays you, so perhaps I can prevail upon you to hear me out.
I don't like this.
I'm sure that you'll come to realize I'm not here to dismantle Braddock's operation, but to make sure that it counts for something. Why are you here?
I've got a feeling I'm going to shoot you in the face.
I understand that motivation better than you think. So, tell me, Peyton, is there some other priority? Some new agenda that you place ahead of your family's safety? Something more important to you now than ever seeing them again?
Are you threatening me? If so, I may have to end up shooting you in the face.
Let me tell you why I'm here. I'm here for the human race. Not just for my son's future, but for all the children of Earth to escape extinction. and there is nothing and no one that I will allow to get in my way.
Well, if we run out of fuel, we're not gonna necessarily go extinct. We're just gonna be That's back all. In the Dark Ages. Or, you know, shooters, maybe? I don't know.
The Green, have we,
a period where we didn't use electricity.
Located that Dr. Roman yet?
Well, that was comforting. Get upgrade from Gale. Okay. Well, is it going to be a shoot the officer in the face
Please,
kind of upgrade? Go.
Drained battery like those big Zeus numbers on the fueling depots. All right, I think we go claw arm with this one. Wire up the fingers, make them into jumper clamps. Yeah, that could work.
Why do I get the feeling that when he's gonna upgrade my rig, he's gonna turn it one day into like a pink Hello Kitty rig? Be the laughing stock because I've been calling him loads of names throughout the playthrough. I feel like that's something he would do.
And then I cranked it to the nines with some Primo booster packs. I lifted off some old T-190s. Pack wrap power for the win, right? So check it. Your claw arm is juiced. Pump it and you can charge batteries in a flash. Got a feeling it would charbroil an acrid in a few seconds too. But you let me know, okay?
Above and beyond as always, kid.
Oh, and I'm calling it the Shock Jumper. Now get out there and shock jump some things. I want the Roche begging for one, so I can tell him to stuff it.
Okay, let's go. And all right. And hello, officer. I won't shoot you in the face soon, I hope. And back here. Nice. And let's go back. Okay, so what have I got now? I've got something. Don't know what it is yet. Shock jumper.
Get a shock! Cause it's Thunderstruck.
Thunderstruck, but you know. Shark struck. I had to change it. Whoa, hello. I'm not gonna lie, that scared me a little bit. Over the moon and far away. Let's go kill some monsters today. Because we are the rig in Lost Planet Free. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Right, where are we going? We are going somewhere. It's the perfect logic ever. Oh, no, we're going this way. Had a shadow and then I lost it. What the fuck? Right, where are we going? Oh, no, we're going to White Canyon Junction. How lovely. I'm sure it'll be lovely. I'm sure I've been there before. Although I don't like it. Just cause. It's a depot. I don't know why, but hey, I got my reasons. Probably. I hate ice as well. I'm a spring baby. Spring babies get all the fun. Woo! Oh, here we go. Oh, we got a few. Oh! What the? Oh, God. Let's destroy these before they hurt me. X. Ooh, nice. That was awesome. I don't think I've ever been here. Ah, no. Oh, is this an elevator? Or a lift? Whoa, hello. Oh, that's one of those things that spawned loads of them. Great. And Jim has nothing to say. Oh, F. Ooh. That was quite awesome. Oh god, you've got sucky things on me. Ah, no, get off. Get off. Z. What are you doing to my hole? Oh god. Oh god. Let's just do this. Oh my god. This isn't good. Okay, get out. Get out. Get out. Oh, get out. Get out. Yeah. Okay, hopefully they're not hurting. Oh god, oh no, there's so many of them, no. They're hurting my rig. Oh god, all over my windshield. Oh god. Like Mexico all over again. Dodge like a boss. Kill him as well. Hopefully nothing's behind me. Oh god, yep, there was. Oh no, I'm going to die. Are you okay now? Oh god, get off my windshield! Oh shit, that was close. Oh, he's dead. Can't do anything here. Get on my way, shit. Shooting. Oh god. Yay, my rig's alright. Oh, come on, where's the X? Ouch. This isn't good. Let's do some ripping. Yeah. Oh god, these things are still hurting me. Okay, let me try that again. And all over my face. Smother it. Smother it. Yep, time to get out. Shit. And he's dead. Thank God. Oh no, he's still alive! Still alive! Oh god! Why won't you die? Hey, you don't look so good. Let me grab that mouth. Shit. Oh crap, too soon. Nya 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 nya. Yummy yummy yum. This is annoying as fuck. Go to Hiccups as well. Yummy, 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 yummy. Let me feed you some. Ouch. There we go. Take that. Take all of it. Let me take all that as well. All that tea energy. Oh, yeah.
You know it's hard.
Yes, it fucking was. Let's get this over with. Come on. Come on. Your throat's going. Oh, do, 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 do. And X. Very nice. Let's do this. Oh, no, I need to keep... Oh, yeah, I need to keep tapping it. Okay. Tap that all on the floor. Tap that. Give me some more. Wrap it up.
Now we should be back in business.
Wrap it up where? Yeah, finally we're here. Okay, and E. What did you want me for? Huh? I got a lot to do here, eh? I had to redo a power plant here, eh?
Hey. James, we're on the right track. I can smell it. I've triangulated the approach vectors of dozens of storms, and I think I've narrowed down their likely direction of origin. And we're right about those storm acrid. There's every indication they're carriers of the pure stuff as well.
Sure. But look, Doc, I gotta tell you. Braddock's out of Coronis. Nevik paramilitary pulled rank, benched him. The new commandant is bad news. I don't know how much he knows, but he's looking for you. I think you should clear out. I know a place you'll be safe.
James, you're being a little dramatic. We're close to the ultimate jackpot. With this knowledge, we could hold all the cards, do you see? Please trust me on this. I've been dealing with Nevik nonsense for years. There's no better protection than having something they want, something that you can bargain with. I'll watch my back, I promise. Now listen, I cooked up some subterrestrial resonance samplers.
Blah, 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 technical stuff, and go. I gotta go all over the place here. Eh. It's a piss take is what it is. This entire game is kind of a piss take. Probably so much to do. So much to do. I have actually looked ahead. I have like 2 more missions to do. Which is a major piss take. I don't know what's going to happen story-wise, but I just wanted to see how far I was in the story. I'm quite far in, but I don't know how far I am yet. Soon, I will finish, hopefully. But you know, this game and everything. Ay, ay, ay. I'm way too tired for this shit as well. Let's just finish it.